Wish you a very good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are good. Myself, Pragya from Shivjyoti Educational Group, Kota. So, kids, let's do the picture reading. So, take out your Hollyhock book and open page number 4747 and mention the date and classwork at the top. So, let's start reading. A P-I-C T-U-R-E, picture, a picture. Now put your finger below the word and move as we read. L-O-O-K, look. A-T, at, T-H-E, the. P-I-C, T-U-R-E, picture, look at the picture. T-H-E, the. G-I-R-L, girl. I-S, is. O-N, on. T-H-E, the. E-L-E, P-H-A-N-T, elephant. The girl is on the elephant. T-H-E, the. B-O-Y, boy. I-S, is. O-N, on. T-H-E, the. C-Y-C-L-E, cycle. The boy is on the cycle. T-H-E, the. M-A-N, man. I-S, is. I-N, in. T-H-E, the. C-A-R, car. The man is in the car. Move to the next line. L-O-O-K, look. A-T, at. T-H-E, the. B-O-Y, boy. Look at the boy. L-O-O-K, look. A-T, at. T-H-E, the. G-I-R-L, girl. Look at the girl. L-O-O-K, look. A-T, at. T-H-E, the. M-A-N, man. Look at the man. So kids, look at the picture. The girl is on the elephant. Now here, on is used to indicate the position of top in the sense of touching the surface. So where is the girl? The girl is on the elephant. The man is in the car. The man is in the car. And now here, in is used to indicate the position of inside. So where is the man? The man is in the car. The boy is on the cycle. So kids, do reading practice of page number 47 from your Hollyhock book. And now we will do the question answers of that. Now kids, take out your English workbook and open page number 8787 and mention the date and classwork at the top. Now read question number 1. W-H-E-R-E, where. I-S, is. T-H-E, the. G-I-R-L, girl. And question mark. Where is the girl? So kids, tell me, where is the girl? Yes, the girl is on the elephant. Where is the girl? The girl is on the elephant. So write here. T, capital cursive T. H E the G I R L, girl is on the elephant. I S is O
an, on, tea, at, e, the,
elephant. And what is the spelling of elephant? It's E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. So right?
E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. And full stop.
Now read the question and answer again. Where is the girl? The girl is on the elephant. Now move to the question number 2. W-H-E-R-E. Where? I-S is T-H-E the, M-A-N man, and question mark. Where is the man? So kids, tell me, where is the man? Yes, the man is in the car. Where is the man? The man is in the car. So right here, capital cursive T, H, E, the, M, A, an, man. The man is in the car. So right,
I-S is I an in T H E the
C-A-R car.
C-A-R car.
Now let's read question number 2 and answer again. Where is the man? The man is in the car. So kids, complete both the question and answer on pages 87 and 88 like this in your English workbook. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.